Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add emojis to Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute? So first of all, open that server where you want to add emojis and then click on this emoji, and here you can see my emojis. And now let's see how to add new emojis. First of all, open a new tab and type here emoji.gg. open this website and here you will find unlimited free emoji. You can use any of them, and here we can see some category. You can view any category. Let's suppose I want to add this emoji to my server, so I'm going to click above this emoji, and then you have to click on add using the bot and click on don't have our bot, add it now, and from here select your server where you want to add the bot, continue, authorize, and here we can see the bot emoji.gg bot has been added to my server. And after adding the bot, now we have to add emoji. So again, go to the emoji website and click on add using the bot, and we have to copy this code. So click on copy, and now go to bot, and inside of the server we need to make a new text channel. So click on create channel and giving the channel name emoji, create channel, and inside of this channel paste the emoji code here, hit enter, and here you can see marine excited emoji was added successfully. And now if I click on this emoji icon, and here we can see the emoji I just added showing up here. So this was how we can add emojis to Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute? Thank you for watching.